students are going to have to study a new map of India. Telangana is set to become India's 29th state. The Congress Working Committee is expected to formally announce a decision on bifurcating Andhra Pradesh, and anticipating protests on the ground, additional forces have been rushed to the state by the Home Ministry to maintain law and order.
Celebrations and protests, the twin realities on the ground in Andhra Pradesh. Despite strong protests by the Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister, the decision has been taken and likely to be endorsed first at a UPA meet and then a Congress Working Committee meeting tomorrow. Though Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister is staunchly against the new state, sources tell NDTV he will not resign. Digvijay Singh, General Secretary in charge of Andhra Pradesh, told NDTV the new state is now virtually through. And clearly, the Congress was out to gain political capital from it.
Everyone has been heard, everyone's view has been taken into account, and final decision will be announced tomorrow. Mr. Advani refused to entertain the request in 2000 regarding Telangana.
After the decision is announced tomorrow, the formal process will begin. From the cabinet, it will go to the president and then the state assembly. A cabinet subcommittee is likely to be formed, which will look into aspects of sharing revenue, water, land, etc. Both houses of parliament will then have to pass a resolution for Telangana state, which is likely to be a reality by early 2014, time clearly to general elections. The new Telangana state is likely to be carved from districts of Andhra Pradesh, with Hyderabad being the joint state capital. This will be India's 29th state. The last three were formed under NDA rule in 2000.
Politically, the Congress sees it as reaping electoral dividends. But the larger question remains of the growing protests within Andhra Pradesh, as well as the demand for a separate state from others like Gorkhaland, who are demanding their turn next. In New Delhi, Sunil Prabhu, NDTV.